हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ चैप्टर 2 एक्सरसाइज सॉरी चैप्टर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 सेज व्हाट इज रेगुलर पॉलीगन। स्टेट द नेम ऑफ अ रेगुलर पॉलीगन ऑफ 3 साइड्स, 4 साइड्स एंड थर्ड 6 साइड्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू से व्हाट इज रेगुलर पॉलीगन and then we have to say what is the regular polygon, name of the regular polygon if it is made up of 3 sides and it is regular polygon, and 4 side regular polygon, what is the name of 4 side regular polygon, and 6 side regular polygon. So let us start. Regular polygon we define as the polygon is a regular polygon if its all the interior angles are equal and its all the sides are equal. So if a polygon is called regular polygon, then its all the interior angle will be equal and all the sides will be equal. And second, first they have told what is the regular polygon, name of the regular polygon for 3 sides. So we will take from the question itself the name of a regular polygon of 3 sides is equilateral triangle, because in equilateral triangle all the 3 sides are equal and all the 3 angles are also equal. All the 3 angles are of measure 60 degree and sides are also equal. Second, same thing, the name of a regular polygon of 4 sides is a square, because square is having all its sides equal and all the angles of square are of 90 degree. Third, the name of a regular polygon of 6 sides is a regular hexagon. This is all which they have asked from question number 5. Hope you have understood. We will meet with question number 6 in new lecture. Till then, take care of yourself, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.